Our All-Metro defense is led by St. Michael Albertville linebacker Matt Spaeth at 6'7", 240 pounds. Watch Spaeth, number 88, with a big hit. The senior punished ball carriers with bone-jarring stops. Spaeth was voted the Wright County Conference Defensive Player of the Year. He also has a nose for the football. Watch the interception. The senior has 7 picks on the season from his middle linebacking position. Spaeth is a two-way starter and is a tight end. He's a big target. Watch this TD catch. Matt is being recruited by a number of Division I schools. St. Michael Albertville is in the 4A state semifinals. Blaine linebacker Travis Johansson was voted the best defensive player in the Northwest Suburban Conference. Watch number 59 get the sack on this play. Johansson has 120 tackles, including 5 sacks and 11 hits for losses, and leading the Metro's stingiest defense. He's not the biggest linebacker at 5'10", 175, but Johansson set a Blaine record for defensive points this season, and that's saying something. The senior also has a nose for the football. Watch Johansson intercept this pass and return it for a touchdown. Blaine recorded 5 shutouts in the 8-game regular season. Creighton, Durham Hall's Brandon Archer is quite the player at 6'2", 220. Watch Archer, number 5, fill the gap to stop the ball carrier. Archer finished with 85 solo tackles and 22 assists in 12 games. Archer has great instincts. Watch him pick off this pass, one of 4 he made from the linebacking spot. Archer led the Raiders to an 11-1 season. He's being recruited nationally. Apple Valley's Paul Joran has verbally committed to Wisconsin, and you can see why. Watch Joran, number 11, chase down the quarterback and get the sack. He made 171 tackles this season, including 9 sacks. Watch him punish the ball carrier and force the fumble. He's a big-time hitter at 6'4", 220. Joran finished the season with 28 tackles for losses and an amazing 413 total tackles in his career. Eden Prairie's Chris Holden broke the Eagles' record for defensive points in the season. Watch Holden, number 47, zero in and make the hit. Head coach Mike Grant says Holden may be one of the best linebackers he's ever had. Holden, at 6'2", 220, has 95 tackles, 10 for losses, and leading an Eagles defense which gave up just 12 points per game. Holden made 161 tackles in a 2-year career. Buffalo's Tyson Swigert at 6'4", 260 leads our All-Metro defensive line. Watch Swigert, number 87, with the sack. He had 4 of those this season, 14 tackles for losses. Coach Gerard Roll says Swigert is the most complete defensive player he's coached in 22 years. Swigert changed numbers to 44, but that didn't stop him from punishing opponents. Tyson was a 3-year defensive starter. He's a Division I recruit. Apple Valley junior Trevor Laws is regarded as the best lineman in the Lake Conference. Watch Laws, number 60, get the sack on this play. The junior had 6 sacks and 20 tackles for losses. What makes Laws such a great player is his speed and agility for a guy 6'2", 265. He was a two-way starter for an Eagles team that finished 5-5. Champlain Park's Matt Hoffman was the defensive lineman of the year in the Northwest Suburban Conference. Watch Hoffman, number 90, make a big hit on this play. He made 58 tackles, including 5 sacks, in leading the Rebels to the Section 7 finals. Champlain Park head coach Tim Herman says Hoffman was double-teamed all season, yet he managed 58 tackles, which is quite a lot for a defensive lineman. Blaine strong safety Tony Bazal leads our All-Metro defensive backs. He's regarded by head coach Dave Nelson as the best safety in Minnesota. Watch this hit by Bazal, number 7, on the pass receiver. It's bone-jarring smacks like this that makes receivers think twice about catching the football. Bazal has 35 solo tackles in the season. Watch the senior pick off this pass during the playoffs. He's one reason why the Bengals defense did not give up a touchdown pass during the entire regular season. Minneapolis North defensive back DeGeorge Tebbs has 18 interceptions in the past 2 seasons. Watch Tebbs, number 30, make the pick on this play. Head coach Rufus Best says Tebbs is the best covered corner in the state. He finished with 4 interceptions on the season. Tebbs at 5'9", 180, also packs a punch. The senior was one of the city's hardest hitters. He was a tough two-way starter and a repeat All-Metro performer. Washburn's Sam Ward was a great two-way player, but very tough on defense. Watch the hit by Ward, number 13 on this play. At 6'5", 190, he could lay a hit on people. Ward was a ball hawk all season with 7 interceptions on defense. He led the Millers to the Minneapolis City title. He was also an excellent pass receiver on offense with 36 catches, 12 for touchdowns. Wyzetta's Nate Woodbury was the key to the Classic Lake Champions defense. Watch Woodbury, number 20, pick off this pass. The senior free safety made 4 interceptions and knocked down 16 other passes during the season. Trojan head coach Brad Anderson says Woodbury is one of the best D-backs to ever come through his program. He finished with 62 solo tackles. Our All-Metro punter is Edina's number 88, Nick Nalesny, who boomed some beauties this fall. The junior averaged nearly 40 yards per punt, with 7 landing inside the 15-yard line. Nalesny punted 36 times, 13 resulting in a fair catch. Our specialist is Hastings Mr. Everything, John Majeski. Majeski rarely leaves the field. He's rushed for over 1,100 yards with 461 yards receiving and scoring 20 touchdowns. Watch Majeski make the tackle. He has 5 interceptions on defense and 390 return yards. He also punts and kicks when needed. The junior is one big reason Hastings is 10-2 and in the state semifinals.